You do not have an appointment. This is a Sikh. You do not have an appointment.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Thank you.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just my shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. It knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Thank you. So that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. I'm going to... I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! The colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Ripley, Apollo rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually... the systems, please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order. Look before me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable.
Okay, red first. You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
This could require my attention. Is someone there? Come with me, please. You're becoming hysterical. Tut, tut.
To sleep merchants do dream.
Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo. I heard it.
Transit available. Board for Apollo Core.
myself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it released you.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Seekson and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged the help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Power it down first. Thank you.
something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They thought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Shut down.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat,
safety restart procedures are initializing. Operation shutdown. To prevent server meltdown, safety restart procedure.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into the tunnel and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. The signal's just changing quick.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. But weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. This is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
Ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols. That stings. There's no need for this. What Sebastopol safety protocol.
Accidents.
area is restricted. Ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols. Making me waste company time. I will find you. Apollo and the working girl working together for the same purpose that they did for us. Thank you.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
We hope you'll join us for the journey. Find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
Security's too tight.
Apollo and Working Joe, working together for the safer, better connected Sebastopol. Find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know. Why not us?
Security's too tight.
Thank you.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Wayland Yutani, building better worlds.
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running Wayland Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Seekson sold out. Wayland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.